Those are for the mourners, because there are many people who rented the rooms here. They don't have enough space to do the ritual. So that's why they rent the room here. And they do the ritual for Chaitanya Deva here. And always, once in a year, they need to do certain ritual in the name of the departed soul. Even if there's any big ceremony, for example, the wedding ceremony, okay, before they do the ceremony, they have to make the all ancestors happy.